figure out.
Music.
Yes, I think we should totally.
Let's do music.
I like this plan. It's good being back.
It's been a long time. It's been a long freaking time.
So long.
So long.
Hey, everybody.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
We are being heard, yes?
Yes. Okay.
Theoretically?
Well, I should hope so. Let us know in the chat. Can you hear us? I hope. Yeah. I hope everything's set up the normal way.
Maybe. Maybe
I'm
not.
Struggling.
Hey!
Look at that!
Woohoo!
So this is a waltz. In the key of C.
Thanks for sticking around, Jethro. He's stopping in. I see, Jethro, you just put us in speakers. Gotcha.
Yeah, totally cool.
Us.
Is that a nice tune?
Yeah, we literally just learned that right now.
Right, that was literally the first time I'd ever heard that song.
And you would never know, you just played it on like that. It's a beautiful melody.
It's so beautiful. It is, it's very pretty.
And who writes that song?
The infamous String Dusters play it. Mm. I think someone else actually wrote it. And they performed it.
Gotcha.
If I remember correctly, I
popularized it, perhaps.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But it's not an old song. It's a newer song. Ish.
Cool. It sounds like it's old.
I know, right? Uh-huh. It sounds like, oh yes, this is an old traditional, but it's not.
Dom Dude requested a song. We should play it.
A little bit of I'll Fly Away.
Yeah.
Actually, no, I can do it in that key.
Yeah.
Grass in there as well. But yeah.
There is.
Up that same alley.
We are grassy people.
Oh, well thank you for the follow.
Yay, a follow. Thanks, great call.
Hallelujah.
my
nice.
Goodness, there are a lot of people.
Now
we
I'm
should
way out of tune.
Catch up Gosh. On the chat real quick.
Yar. We got all
Yo-Jo
kinds
gal,
of song
I saw
requests
you. Hello.
And,
uh-huh.
and sorts of things.
So you
the news. Yes.
Did I know
Spit to Primer, yes, we do do song requests down below. Uh-huh. You can check out the link down below. I think they're actually, here, let's just do this. Uh-huh. S, no, what is it? It's exclamation point S?
Exclamation point S-L.
Uh-huh. L. I'm not typing into anything, hold on.
uh-huh.
There you go.
There it is, uh-huh.
Someone said about dinks I know a song or something.
What about what?
Dinking, uh-huh, uh-huh. Dinking know a song I do?
Oh, I do
what?
Not know.
I don't know.
Someone
Barrett's
say my
Privateers.
Name.
That loud
say
sounds
my
exciting.
Name,
that
say
one.
My name, say my name.
For new songs, we have a song list you can choose from. And for new songs, you can actually join our Discord. And I think the I think it's actually down below. You can check out our Discord link. You can suggest songs there.
Mm-hmm.
We will gladly learn them for you. But yes, I'm all up for like learning new stuff. Yeah. So.
And if
Barrett's
you
Privateers.
Look at our list and you see a song you like, then just type exclamation point SR space and then the song name
Yarp.
In the chat thingy thing. Yeah, that's where that goes.
Oh, so, sure, you betcha.
Yeah. Kyoto Gal, I think I saw you say something about wagon wheel. So that needs to get put into
I believe
the list.
That is.
Yeah.
Oh, is it not there?
It's not there yet.
Oh.
It needs to happen.
It should totally
Hello,
happen
Kyoto Gal. Kyoto Gal.
Hi, Kyoto Gal.
Is actually a person who I know IRL, and she is currently visiting my brother and sister in law in Oklahoma.
Hey, hey, hey.
With my new nephew. And it's super exciting. So everybody say hello to Oliver, I guess.
Hello, Oliver. Oliver.
It's Auntie Rachel.
Ain't no mountain high enough.
Anyways, Grateful Jams, you're in Oklahoma. It's a cool state. There's good people there. Just saying. Mm-hmm.
Now I knew it was somewhere.
So Stan Rogers. Spent Primer saying we ought to listen to that fella.
We ought to listen to that fella. I do enjoy that southern there. I'm going to increase the size here. Just a wee bit for my sake.
Mr. Good Peacock, you're okay. Yes.
I've listened to some Tony Rice before.
Where is
oh my
that?
Gosh.
He is too cool. If you become a, tier... What level, like if you subscribe to our channel, then you get to
All
use his face as an emote, which is pretty cool.
Oh,
yeah.
We do love the Banjo Boy
we
emote.
We do like Banjo Boy. Yeah, there it is. Yeah.
Where the fudge? Where are the fudge looking doodle ants do we know?
What are you looking for? You're
our
just
version
your
of...
Peacock's second favorite violinist.
Yes, it feels so special.
Where the?
Just figured Peacock, who's your first favorite violinist?
Let's go that way. Oh, maybe
oh,
that's
you're your
sad.
First favorite. That makes sense. You know, they say the difference between. No. The reason why a violin. Oh, thanks for the follow! The reason why a violin is so much smaller than
time.
A viola
Big time
is because a violinist's head is just bigger. And so it just looks smaller in comparison. Which is sadly a little bit true.
I didn't think you were narcissistic. But now maybe I do. Now that
maybe.
You put the idea
I don't
in my
know.
Head.
I don't know. You could be. You could be.
Just kidding.
Sure.
Oh man, are we doing Ain't No Mountain High Enough?
That's what we got down.
Oh,
Shunky.
That's number one on
this
the list.
This is
going
to be an adventure. We put this song on the list maybe 3 months ago, and we were just like, that'd be a good idea.
Yeah, we
And we
do
have
that.
Never
uh-huh.
actually played it.
No.
I don't even know how the song goes.
Really?
What?
I know, I kind of do.
Uh-huh.
Well, let me see if I can get here to record.
It's like,
uh-huh.
ain't no mountain high.
Uh-huh, uh-huh. Hey!
Where the flippity flappy train to flippity flipper?
Yeah.
I don't know where the train's conductor.
It went somewhere.
Why do you keep doing it? I don't want A minor, I want E minor. Can you transpose in your head or not?
Wait, scroll up. What happens if you click on it?
You gotta freaking subscribe to this here stupid picture.
That's not helpful.
Yeah, let's we don't need the chorus. No, you need the, I need the.
Lyrics.
No, maybe we do the chorus. Just use a K-pop.
It's more so for you guys, because they're crazy. Let's see if you can wing it.
Let's wing it.
Oh, good lord. Good friggin' lord.
Yes, just figured you're right. That is what it is now.
It is ungodly high.
Oh, wait. We can do any minor. Just leave that there.
That is not even the right chords.
This is the verse.
I know. It's a D over F sharp is what it would be. So if we were to change that into E minor, so be ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough. So it's gonna be an E minor, A over C sharp, C, D. Of course, be E minor, D, D, D,
D. Yeah.
Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low. rest. So baby, there ain't no mountain high enough.
Well, thank you, Bully Brew, for suggesting that.
Yeah, right?
Good job, Bully Brew.
It's true.
You don't. That, yep. Oh my god.
Yeah. We got all kinds of new faces here.
Oh, yeah.
8 a.m. Hi.
Hello.
Disfigured, of course. Thank you for all the comments and whatnot.
Yeah.
And
we tried ending on the suspended course.
Yeah.
It
just didn't work out.
It just didn't happen.
But hey, it was there for you.
Yeah.
We.
Yeah. And did I see? There's Cryptic. Hey, Cryptic.
Yes,
hi.
Cryptic.
And Boom Boom.
Bits.
Hey,
oh
what is this? Squad. Hey.
I like those.
Those
squad.
Are new.
Cool. We have a squad. I feel so special. By the way, it's still not Christmas time.
I wasn't playing a Christmas song.
Sounded like Ocomo Emmanuel.
Oh, thank you for that follow, Josh.
For once in my life, I wasn't playing.
Josh D. Actually,
it was called Life Song. It's
oh, okay.
Cheesy.
Don't care whether I work or not.
Okay.
Yes.
So, that one.
Well, Disfigure, thank you for that sub too. Oh my god.
Why are you playing it?
Dang.
Just,
okay. It just happened.
Almost heaven.
Uh-huh.
There's all kinds. I love this. There's like all kinds of songs coming in.
I know.
So let's do a little bit of.
Wagon Wheel hasn't been added to the queue yet.
You know what? Yes. So let's do a little Wagon Wheel.
Uh-huh.
And then
yeah.
Disfigure just subscribed. So we're going to do. We'll do. Uh-huh. We'll try. We'll attempt doing Rowdy Soul, I suppose, maybe.
Yeah.
Can we? That was this.
Sure. Uh-huh.
And now, and then we'll get some Country Roots, Old Number 7, House Robinson. So, Wagon Wheel.
Hi, Carol.
Carol.
Well, Disfigure, thanks for subscribing.
Return.
Yeah.
You rock.
Yes.
And another subscriber.
Hey,
8
a.m.
Oh,
thank you. I'm a rowdy soul.
Yes. I can't believe I still need these freaking lyrics.
Yeah.
I do believe.
How long have we been doing this song?
You know? You know, we've actually hit, I think, like about 30 plus streams already, which is, I mean, for us, shoot.
Yeah.
I will raise a mug of adult drink.
Yes. Cryptic works, you're a wagon wheel? Cool.
I'm a wagon wheel.
I'm a wagon
yes.
wheel.
Oh, and thank you for those cheers, Cryptic.
Oh.
Actually, I have two different adult drinks. Zachary over here was kind enough to go restock the fridge and, like, literally, what, 30 cans? Is that what?
Yeah.
For like 10 bucks! I'm like, what the heck?
It was on sale, too.
It's like 40 cents a can. So thank you, Miller High Life.
I'm being classy and drinking mine from a coffee mug.
Well, I'll class it up with you and drink wine from a mason jar.
Yes!
You know what? I will cheers to that.
Yeah!
Mugged beer and. canned beer, mug beer, and jarred wine.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Boom, boom.
Boom, boom.
I hope you are able to get what you need tonight.
Thank you. It's true, this figure.
Running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. My baby plays the guitar, I play the banjo now.
Not hit those high notes. I blame the wine in the mason jar. Put the wine in the mason jar, shake it up. Oh, no.
That's
no,
not how it goes.
Please don't.
But it was cool.
Uh-huh.
In theory.
Hey.
So thanks.
This figure Peacock, do you play Irish music too? Because you call it a session. A session. That's an Irish thing, right?
Our session? Shishin? Shishan?
There's a pub maybe like a half hour from here. Mm-hmm. An Irish pub that I've been wanting to go to for a long time. Because every Sunday like evening they have an Irish session. You can just bring your instruments and you just...
A session? A session?
And you just...
Irish session.
Wow.
Session.
So we are
Irish
your
jazz
band.
Bluegrass. Oh my goodness.
That is what we... Uh-huh. That's what we do.
Uh-huh.
No wonder you like us.
Yeah,
hey!
Right?
Oh, here's one that's
I love jazz too. We don't do too much jazz really.
We do some gypsy jazz a little bit.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Here's a Zachary song. So here's one.
Okay.
Kinda.
I'll take that.
I mean, you know, you gotta keep it somewhere, you know. Yeah, of course.
Uh-huh. Aw, you like us a lot. You're so kind.
Take me home.
We should have ended earlier, but whatever.
Whatever. It worked.
Well, I was trying to go in the back, actually.
Oh!
Yeah.
Box,
Oh, let's go back.
Violin Partita.
I don't know how that goes, but let's play it. Do you know it?
I know it, but I don't know it.
Is that the same chord progression as, Keep that going.
Kiss me.
No! Never gonna hear that.
You just ruined that.
Again.
Just ruined Bach.
Where are you going, Bach, Brandon?
Oh my goodness. Keep that going, because we might actually have a next song. B minor somehow?
Kids next door, well, grew up mess, I guess I grew up mean. There's a thousand things inside my head I wish I'd seen. Now I just wander through a real bad dream mode, feeling like I'm falling apart at the seam. Oh, thank you, Jack Daniels, number 7. Tennessee whiskey's got me drinking in heaven, and an angel start to look good to me. They're gonna have to deport me to the fiery deep. Oh, thank you, Jack Daniels, number 7. Tennessee whiskey's got me drinking in heaven, and up here the bottle never runs dry, cause I can't go a week without doing roll. Thank you, Jack Daniels, number 7. Daniel's old number 7. Tennessee whiskey's got me drinking in heaven. And up here the bottle never runs dry. I can't even wake up, there's tears in your eyes. So thank you, Jack Daniel's old number 7. Tennessee whiskey's got me drinking in heaven. And angels start to look good to me. They're gonna have to pull me to the fiery tea.
Well, thank you. Seriously, all y'all. Uh-huh. 8 a.m., yeah, so that's like, you haven't heard that one then, huh?
I think someone donated a bit or something.
Hey.
Hey, thanks, someone.
For all y'all.
Who did something who or someone. Uh-huh. But that song was
so much going on.
Old Number 7 by The Devil Makes 3.
Yes.
They're pretty cool. You should check them out. Uh-huh. Devil Makes 3. Yeah. Just figured.
Thank you. Hey, we're glad. It's a group effort, really,
yes.
You know. So, but yeah, no, thank you, 8 a.m. Sky, for suggesting that song. That's a very good song. And,
That was a Christmas song.
It was.
No, it's still not Christmas time.
Thanks, Bully Bro.
Bully Bro.
Oh, here's a.
Just figured you'd be best on that one. Oh, my.
Damn Flabbit.
Damn Flabbit.
Damn Flabbit. Damn Flabbit. Flabbit
to gibbet.
A frog.
What?
Oh, my.
What?
Oh, Chris Farley followed. Well, thank you, Chris, for the follow.
Chris
I'm just
Farley.
Catching up here.
Hold on a moment.
I'm not very good. I'll have to work a bit. Looking for a bit of a cast with little Doc Watson.
Oh, hey,
yeah. Good old
Doc. Oh, I'd love to do that.
Doc
right now?
Watson.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Should you?
Oh, House of the Rising Sun.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Then I don't have to worry about tuning the banjo.
Yarn. So here's I can't see that far. Hold on, let me zoom this in. Even with my glasses.
Nothing else matters.
Tryhard Guys. This is a request by Tryhard Guy. Thank you for that request. Bit of Doc Watson here. We're gonna bust this here out.
I wonder.
Do it.
I missed
the good old thigh fiddle there.
What I missed what you were saying. Picking out the banjo sounds like Nothing Else Matters. Like that Nothing Else Matters. What's that? Who sings that? Metallica, right? I can't believe Ad knows that you don't. I know Metallica's song and she doesn't.
That's kind of amazing. Yeah.
I never got to talk
to you.
It
was so cool to
see
you.
They were crowding you, so I didn't want to like...
And your lady and your kid.
Your child. Your child. Actually, so if you want, we actually, I think, just posted recently all of our upcoming live shows on our Facebook page. So you should check us out on Facebook / Rowdy Souls.
Hey.
And we're actually, and for those of you that don't know, we're actually a 5-piece band. Our lead singer, actually. And, and our bass player, they actually live about an hour away, and they are currently with child. literally with a 3-month-old, and right. He's the cutest thing ever. But and everybody says that, but he really is. Come on,
I don't
baby
know.
Caro is pretty awesome.
You just had
a new nephew.
I just had a new
nephew.
Well,
I guess you didn't have a new
nephew.
Right, you
I
have
mean,
a new
I,
nephew.
I have a new nephew, little baby Oliver, and he might give what baby Caro a run for his money.
Oh, see,
I don't know, but I'm biased because
yeah, there's no bias here.
Flation blood,
you know, there's that.
Yes,
he's my first nephew. He's the one who made me an auntie, so that makes him pretty special. A lot already. He's pretty damn cool.
Do you mind if I start with like this classical tune?
Do it. Thank you. suggest them there?
Yeah, disfigured. Team Rachel, I like it.
Team Rachel.
Yes.
Yay! Well, our song queue is open, so feel free to keep requesting them songs. So y'all keep picking the good ones, so.
Mm-hmm. Can we, are you up for another Doc Watson?
Let's do it. Which
sure,
one?
With, yeah.
Which one you feel?
Which one?
Deep River.
Yes.
Deep My River. Eye twitches over such things.
So I'm thinking.
Twitch.
Yeah, thanks for the suggestion.
Hey.
I always love to do
thanks,
a Jenga
try
tune.
Hard.
Uh-huh. Try hard, thank you.
I know, Spent Primer. Oh my goodness, that was so nice of you.
Wait, I missed it. I gotta go back. Hold on.
It was really cool.
Wait a second there.
Oh, by the way, yeah, Spent Primer. You keep talking about the artist we need to listen to.
Yeah.
And so I will for sure write it down. I should write it down right now, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you for that.
I know, isn't that That's sweet? Huge. Oh.
It was like Burnt Pirate or something?
Uh-huh. Yeah, no, there was a couple artists you mentioned, too.
Mm-hmm. It was like Burnt Pirate or something.
Spent Primer,
Burning
and then,
Pirates.
Spent Primer mentioned, and then, where? 8 a.m., I think, mentioned a couple, too. Maybe.
Me.
Burning Pirates?
Somebody.
The best way to, like, let us know which songs you want us to learn is really through our Discord. So if you join our Discord,
yeah.
You can definitely. So that's, I think the link
Click
should
the
be down below.
Button. Uh-huh.
So... Barrett's Privateers.
Privateers.
There it is.
I'll write it down before I forget.
Yarp.
I'll give it a listen. It's
oh, my. Uh-huh. Oh, it's Friday, and it's not even 10 o'clock. Why am I yawning?
I know.
Privateers. Stan
Just figured you're a metalhead. Oh, my goodness. And hip-hop. I'm not so much with you on the hip-hop, but the metal. Oh, my God, yes. Yes. All of the metal. Uh-huh.
What about 90s hip hop? Like the original stuff?
Nope. No, thank you. It's not my jam so much. But a great drinking song. That sounds like it's right up our alley.
I mean, come on. I've got a beer in a can and wine in a mason jar.
Uh-huh. Oh, look, we already sing a bunch of songs about liquor and booze and stuff. Yep.
I do love me some good red wine, though.
I prefer if you didn't pull up the lyrics.
Okay.
Just figured that's pretty cool.
River blues.
If my boat sings with me, I'll go down, now don't you see? I've got friendly river blues. Yeah, now I'm gonna say goodbye, and if I sing, just let me die. I've got friendly river blues. Yeah, so let it rain, let it pour, let it rain a whole lot more. I've got friendly river blues. Yeah, let the rain drive right on, let the waves sweep along. I've got them deep river blues.
Mackenzie River Blues.
Yeah, not bad at all. I like that little jam out. Going into the blues, and it's like all big and it's a win.
It's like the Feed the Soul kind of music.
King,
you know?
Hello, welcome back.
Hey, King.
The King. Ah,
the King has returned.
Oh yeah. We need a trumpet. Whoa! There's the trumpet for you.
Oh, that face though.
I blame the beer and the wine.
Probably more the beer.
Yeah. It's just good for the soul, you know.
I just totally burped loudly. Well, I thought it was loudly.
He broke my brain.
Okay.
The wine in the jar. Maybe it's whiskey in the jar. That's a song we could do. After this loveliness.
Jarred wine.
There's whiskey, there's wine in the jar.
Boom. That was a big gulp.
There's red wine in the jar. It has to be classy though, because it's wine.
I like how the the sevens is what makes it classic.
Well, I'm just going over. Well, I heard Kevin Mountains. I met with Kevin Fellow, and it's funny he was counting.
Got a little Cabernet and some none in the jar. Drink it till you're happy, and you've really gone too far.
Oh, push out.
Well, Naughtyhead has requested a bit of Johnny Cash here.
But he has.
Can we do it in G, maybe? I think that's what we did before.
Oh, yes.
Sure.
And I forgot to even play capo on Saturday, so I couldn't play the lead part.
Oh, no.
That's why I wasn't playing the lead part. I was just kind of making it up whenever I wanted, because I didn't have my capo with me. Which...
I hear the train coming. Apparently, G is the key for me. Shoot.
Yeah, right? G is the key for me. G golly willikers.
Well, G golly, mister, that's just swell. Oh, boy.
Okay,
it's like a mixture of like 1950s child. And then, like, Mickey Mouse.
Disfigured peacock. Sleep ye well.
Indeed. Adios. May the force be with you.
Thanks for hanging out with us.
I don't even know what's happening
right now.
Have a good night.
This is Colin. It's been a long-ass week, and I'm tired and had way too much drink already. No,
oh,
not
nice.
Enough
no.
To drink.
We love you
well.
Too, Peacock.
Rolling round the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. Sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio. Mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. But I hear that whistle blowing, when I hear that whistle blowing. Bye.
from this prison if that railroad train was mine. Then I move it on a little farther down the line, far from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to stay. Well, I bet that lonesome whistle. Well, I let that lonesome whistle. Well, I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
This is true. This is very true. Was it for tunage?
No.
Peeing?
Yeah.
Somebody had to urinate.
I know, I pee. It's true.
It's funny because it's a bodily function.
Yeah. Well, thank you, Naughty Head, for... If Naughty Head's even with us still, I don't even know. Thank you for that suggestion.
Would you be up for trying?
If you give it a go.
Andy Griffith?
Andy Griffith?
Yes! Yes. We should try that. Uh-huh.
Want a guitar or banjo for that
I'd
one?
I'd be on banjo.
All right. Mm-hmm.
It'd be in the key of G.
G is a great key.
G.
I love G. G is my favorite key.
Yeah, like that is.
G wins.
Oh, G.
To push the envelope even more, would you be up for trying
a good
blackberry?
Old blackberry blossom?
You know what? It's 10:16. Why not give it a go?
What? Yep.
I had the chords written down right here. Uh-huh.
Wait a second. Let me just down a good bit of.
You know what?
You just played through it twice, and then we went right on into Andy Griffith.
Okie dokie.
And so the chords for the verse of Andy Griffith.
There are words for it?
Oh, I said chords.
Oh, chords. I thought you said words. I was like, what?
The chords for Andy Griffith are the same as verse for Blackberry Blossom.
Okay.
And company.
Okay.
And company. Hucky ducky.
Blackberry.
We're slowly descending into like...
Yes, he was just chugging wine out of the
mason
jar.
Yes, Marmot, totally had wine in the mason jar.
Hey, Marmot.
And it is totally gone.
Are you near a mountain?
What?
It's totally starting to feel it, too. I need to go get some more wine. I'll be right
Well,
back.
See? He's near a mountain. I was.
Hell yeah! Which mountain you near, boy?
One of them.
Or woman?
Or person? Individual?
I think in that context, boy is gender neutral. Just saying. I'm no expert, though.
I was just in Colorado. Now, the reason we didn't stream, well, no, that's not true.
One of the reasons
Brandon
we didn't stream.
Brandon was not feeling good.
I was sickly.
Brandon was sickly, which is why we didn't stream Monday, Wednesday. But another reason was I wasn't here. Well,
right.
They're going to stream anyway.
So that was one of the reasons why we didn't stream.
But I was in Colorado in the middle of the mountains in Crested Butte, if anyone knows
Crested
where that is.
Crested Butte. That sounds like a fun place.
Yeah.
Was there a crest?
There was a Crested Butte.
Oh my, the butte had a crest on it.
Thank you.
again. I'm sorry.
No, it's all good. So in the actual Enderman, there's that like, ba-dum-bum, like those lead-up notes. Uh-huh. We're not going to play those.
Why not?
Well, as long as we're on the same page. I think you do know the song Deece very well.
I think we all play the timing. The
oh, Brandon.
Is it pickup? Where's the downbeat on that part? Wait, are you playing the offbeats or the downbeats?
Oh, I'm doing the offbeats.
Oh.
So the extra part that we get thrown off every time is at the end of the chord, the bridge or whatever you call it. We're on the same page.
Wait, do the bridge again.
No,
so.
Wait.
1, 2, 3, 4. No, no, no.
The problem is not there. The problem is leading up into that. Let's just do what we did. It'll work fine.
Let me chug a little more. Hi, Rironi.
We're on the same page, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
So that's fine. Uh-huh.
Andy Griffith, here we go.
When we don't have a crowd watching us.
Thank you.
No!
Yeah.
What's his... Don Knotts!
Don Knotts!
Don frickin' Knotts!
Oh, but Andy Griffith is the first one.
Right. Andy Griffith
Nobody
and
knows.
Don.
And Don Knotts.
Don Knotts is,
oh, yeah. Is
Barney. Yes.
Barney.
Yes.
Barney Fife?
Barney Fife.
Barney Fife.
Yeah.
Wait.
I know the characters.
But what? That's not the same as Beaver. Leave It to Beaver. No, that's the Jim Shelley Leave It to Beaver.
No, that's a different person entirely.
Uh-huh. And then there's also the Dick Van Dyke Show.
There is the Dick Van Dyke Show.
I can't feel my face.
Well,
why don't we... Oh, cotton fields! Marmot requested cotton fields.
Brandon, Marmot. You are so drunk right now.
No, I'm not.
Come on.
We'll do cotton fields, and then we'll do our special
We don't need this at all.
Hey!
Oh my god!
You're too kind! That's so many. That is so many.
Thousand? Come on.
That is
no,
so many.
No.
You're fantastic.
Yes, I'm guitar for this one, right?
I got it.
Okay. I think a little more beer is in order.
This is not
that.
Fair, because I have not gotten a chance to have anything. This has been here all day.
You've had the
it
chance,
has.
You just
it's
haven't
been
taken it.
There.
Oh, no.
Uh-huh.
It's so disgusting on film? No, on screen?
Okay.
On video?
Video, there we go.
On stream?
When I... You expect me to sing right now? Wait, what key is this in? D?
D of D.
Oh, lutes. Lutes are cool.
D's
it costs
gone.
Nothing but wit and snark, which I'm sure we all
If you have wit and snark, you should prove it by doing the lutes.
Yeah!
Helping us out and also getting yourself a chain of tap there. There!
There's a button down below. Click it.
Shall we?
Let's do that, and then we go down half step
yep.
back.
Yes.
When I
one more time.
When I
no, do once more.
Dear Lee, Rainbow, stop talking at me. Well, hot me.
Let's really try to do that, and I'll start singing that.
We're not gonna make it through the first four measures.
Okay, let's not do
it's
that.
Not
major.
Or we
can
just do it.
Yeah, let's just do it. We're not gonna do that.
When I was little bitty baby. Sorry. Okay, here we go. Real time. That was all the blooper reel. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle in them old cotton fields back home. When I was down in the Louisiana, it was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, in them old cotton fields back home.
When them cotton balls get rotten, you can't live. In them old cotton fields back home. When I was a little bit, baby, my mama would rock the hair of my
head. Old cotton fields back home.
When I was down in Louisiana,
was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, in them old cotton.
I think the thing that's in the water is probably the beer.
No, it's the wine. Note to self, do not chug 2 and 2 mason jars of wine on an empty stomach.
Wow.
Because it will hit with a vengeance when you're live on interwebs. Oh, ooh. Oh, that's gonna be something. Wait.
Yeah. Oh my.
Let's see how Chilla works with this.
Oh, it's a loot, it's a loot, it's a loot, it's a loot.
Y'all should go check out Bully Brew's channel. Bully Brew does some amazing woodworking, like entertainment centers and like games.
That's not bully. Wait.
Yeah.
Woodworking.
That's Cryptic Works.
It's Cryptic Works. Bully Brew does gaming. And I believe.
Just some music.
I saw on the Book of the Face that Bully Brew is going to be doing a
Fortnite streamer.
A thing with
I'm
the lady
sorry, Bully
about
Brew.
The kid.
I'm sorry.
The
cut
thing.
That man off.
Yeah.
Let's finish with the tango.
Uh-huh. I have the tiger.
Oh, or maybe something else.
Sven Primer wants us to do I Have a Tiger.
And then
after
we'll do,
all of the lists.
We're gonna do a tango for you, buddy, in Argentina. Mm-hmm. But first, we're gonna do I Have a Tiger.
Wait, are you banjo or guitar for that one?
I Have a Tiger, I'll be banjo.
Let me put this here piece of
Hang
wood
on.
Down here!
It's
Argentina.
Time to rearrange.
Argentino fellow. Ooh,
oh,
I love me some pizzola. However, I don't know any of his stuff. But we're gonna play a little fun little tango.
We are?
Tango-ish thing. Yeah, we're gonna play tango.
We are?
Yeah.
What are we gonna play?
In E minor, mind you.
Yeah. Oh, of course, that's our key.
don't.
Are you talking about the thing that comes after the this?
No.
It's something else entirely.
I was just gonna.
You're just gonna do a thing?
I was just gonna, play around with the tango rhythm.
Okay, cool.
Oh, scheisse.
Cello down!
Rising up back on the street, took my time, took my chances. Went the distance, I'm back on the street, just a man and his will to survive. So many times it happened too fast. Trade your passion for the glory. To lose a grip on the dreams of the past, you must fight just to keep them alive. It's the eye of a tiger, it's the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rivals. And the last known survivor stalks us away in the night, and he's watching us all with the eye of tiger. Face to face, out in the heat, hanging tough to my hungry. Till my take to the street for the kill with the skill to survive. It's the eye of the tiger, it's the dream of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rivals. And the last known survivor stops to spray in the night and is watching the salty. Show her my world.
We should probably do our
We should probably end it.
Can we do it as a tango?
I don't know how that would work. Can you make that happen while I play the melody?
Let's see.
I'm gonna be the man that makes it home to you.
What?
I'm gonna be the man that makes it home to you. And I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500.
Oh my gosh.
You should take over before I derail us completely.
Enjoy that.
I don't know if anybody has ever played that as a tango before.
But I do truly love Piazzolla. But I haven't listened to him very much. I don't know him very well. But
I know.
Anyways, it was a good time tonight,
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, also, I don't believe I've ever played that fast before.
Oh, that was impressive.
Yeah,
that was impressive.
My hand is about to fall off.
Thanks for the bits.
Thanks to the subscribes, the follows, and all the chats and conversations.
We're normally not this inebriated.
Yeah, normally we're better than this.
That means we're bad.
No, no.
No, it just means we're less good than
we're
we often are.
Was I sloppy?
Only when you were super drunk.
Stick
stick around because we're gonna totally raid somebody.
It's
so.
Gonna be great. Bye.
Maroni Caro, that's all you, brother.
This one can't make it happen.
She is, y'all. See you on Monday.